New Price is Right.
Don't be nervous, guy.
New Price is Right, show number 101-10011D, Air TBA.
A fortune in fabulous prizes may go to these people today if they know when the price is right. Sandy Flournoy, stand up. Paul Levine, stand up. Connie Gunnell, stand up. Myra Carter, stand up. And all four of you, come on down. You're the first contestants on the new Price is Right. And now, here's the star of the new Price is Right, Bob Barker.
Thank you so much. Welcome to the new Price is Right, and let me assure you, fans of the old Price is Right, that this is your favorite game, still based on the pricing of merchandise, with wonderful awards for smart shoppers. We call it the new Price is Right because we have some exciting new games that you will enjoy right there at home with our studio audience, and we're going to get that first game going right now. Here's the first item up for bids on the new Price is Right.
It's a fur coat. A luscious natural brown muskrat coat with genuine white leather trim from the exclusive fur salons of Harry Brown, Beverly Hills, and Las Vegas. This beautiful coat can be yours if the price is right.
That's right. Now, I want one bid from each of you and only one bid, and the one of you who bids nearest to the retail price without going over the retail price wins the fur coat. Now, we have rounded off our bids. We have rounded off our prices, that is, to the nearest dollar, so make your bids in dollars and dollars only. And we'll begin with you, Connie. What do you bid for that fur coat?
$350.
$350. All right. Myra?
$900.
$900. And... I can't see your name.
Sandy.
May I? Sandy?
$150.
$150. And Paul?
$1,000.
$1,000 for Paul. All right. We have our four bids, and here is the actual retail price of the fur coat. $595. And Connie is our winner. Come right on up here, Connie. Come right up here with me. Here you go, Connie. Come right around here. That's a girl. I get the impression you're happy.
Oh, am I?
You are happy.
Oh, yes.
Now, the fur coat is yours. How would you like to win more?
Oh, I'd love to.
Do you think you're up to it? Can you stand it?
I'll try.
Well, we're going to give you a chance to win one of three prizes. Two of them you'd love to have, Connie. Listen to this first prize.
It's a rain. From the full line of Whirlpool home appliances, a 30-inch electric range features automatic self-cleaning oven, automatically timed oven with rotisserie and high-speed adjustable broiler.
You'd like that, wouldn't you? To go with that fur coat?
Yes.
But, Connie, listen to this. I'm almost afraid to tell you the way you took off with that fur coat. You may win this.
Yeah, I see it.
It's a car! This Vega Camback wagon from Chevrolet features bucket seats, power steering, front disc brakes, AM radio, and white stripe tires. It handles like a little sports car. Vega from Chevrolet, building a better way to see the USA. Bob?
How would you like to be driving around in that in the fur coat?
Oh, I'd love it.
Dragging your range behind you. But, Connie, I said that you'd love two of the prizes. I'm not sure how you'd feel about this one. You stay right here, Connie. You might win the money in this piggy bank. Now, there isn't too much money in that piggy bank, I don't believe. Let me explain that here we have four spaces, and in these four spaces, we'll fill out the price of the car in dollars. Here we have three spaces. In those spaces, we'll fill out the price of the range in dollars. Down here we have three spaces. We'll fill out the money in the piggy bank in dollars and cents. Now, I'll have you give me a number from 0 to 9. Then it will light up wherever it appears in the three prices on the board. Every digit from 0 to 9 appears someplace in those three prices, but only once. Now, of course, you want to win the car, so you'll hopefully give me numbers for that price. But if the number you give me should appear down here, then you might fill that price out first, and you win the price of which you fill out first. Give me a number. We'll start.
5.
And let's see where that number 5 is. Number 5 is the last number in the price of the range, Connie. Now, another number that you think might be in the price of that car.
3.
Number 3. Show Connie number 3. Number 3 is the first number down here. What'd you say?
I said get up there where the car is.
Well, there's no way to jump these things around, Connie.
Why?
We just have to call the right numbers. One more number, though, and you own the range. Try for that car, though. Stay over here behind the podium so we can hear what you say. What number do you want next?
2.
Number 2. Where is that number 2? It's up there. There, you're on the right track now, Connie. Now we're up there where we want to be.
7.
What'd you say?
7.
I didn't hear you.
7.
7 is what you said?
Yeah.
Where is the 7? 7 is the second number. Yes, it is. Now, Connie, stay over here where we can hear you. I think I could hear you in the next studio, but that's all right. Stay over here, Connie. What number is next?
4.
Number 4. Let's see that. Number 4. Number 4. Oh, honey. Now, one more number and you own the car. One more number, you own the range. What number do you want, Connie?
6.
6. Let's see number 6. Board, will you please, so we'll see that all the digits are indeed there. Connie, you won a lot of prizes. We may have you back in our showcase at the end of the show. You stick around. We've just got started. Stick around. Right after this message, we'll have more of the new Price is Right. All right, let's have another contestant out of the studio audience.
Evelyn Wong. Come on down. You're the next contestant on the new Price is Right.
Welcome aboard, Evelyn, and look what we have up for bids on the new Price is Right.
It's a sewing machine. It's the Eldon Lotus self-contained portable zigzag sewing machine, weighs just 14 pounds. It's so simple to operate, it makes today's fashions a snap to own from White Consolidated Industries.
And the bids only in dollars, please. The one of you who is nearest to the retail price, without going over the retail price, owns the sewing machine, comes up on stage. Evelyn, what's your bid?
$125.
$125. Myra.
$130.
$130 for Myra. Sandy.
$100.
$100. And Paul.
$135.
$135 is Paul's bid. I have 4 bids, and in my hand, I have the actual retail price. That actual retail price is $250. And Paul, you are the winner. Come right on up here. Right over here behind the podium, Paul. You do a lot of sewing, Paul?
Yeah.
Well, you'd better start because you have that new sewing machine, and that isn't all. You are going to have a chance to win 4 prizes on the board here and a bonus prize. Before I describe the game, let's show Paul that bonus prize.
It's a washer and dryer. A deluxe Speed Queen washer with stainless steel tub, automatic wash cycles, and bleach dispenser, plus a matching dryer, also with stainless steel ground bolt from Speed Queen, plus a color TV. It's a color TV from the famous Spiegel Catalog Company, over 50,000 quality items, providing value, selection, and savings. Spiegel, Chicago 60609, a bonus worth $1,100.
Now, Paul, the 4 prizes on this board are concealed. Each prize is beside one of these squares. At the end of the game, I'll have all the squares lighted up. One of them will have the word bonus in it. If you've won the prize beside that square, You will then win the bonus in addition to anything else you've won on the board. You understand? All right. Now, here we go with the game. And the first prize that you have a chance to win is an electric typewriter. And let's hear about that typewriter.
From Brother, a smartly styled, truly electric portable typewriter with full office keyboard, repeat keys, tabulator, two-color ribbon, and convenient office lid.
Now, Paul, on this board, we have a price of $118 for that typewriter, and I'm going to tell you right now that price is wrong. I want you to tell me, is the actual retail price higher or lower than $18?
I would say the price is higher.
You would say it's higher, and it is higher. So you win the typewriter. It's $160. Now, if the bonus prize appears in that square, you'd win the bonus prize, too. You understand? The next prize you have a chance to win is linens. Let's hear about the linens.
Linens from Dan River. Five sets of twin sheets and pillowcases of no iron, day crown, and cotton. Dan River has stripes, plaids, and cartoon characters.
The price listed here for this prize is $97. We know it's wrong. Do you think the price is higher or lower?
I think it's lower.
You think it's lower, and it is lower. Say, you're a good shopper. All right. The next prize that Paul has a chance to win is Encyclopedia. And Johnny, please.
The new 22-volume World Book Encyclopedia, including research guide and index, World Book with 13,000 pages, 29,000 illustrations.
And the wrong price is $185. Do you think the right price is higher or lower than $185, Paul?
I think it's higher.
You say higher, and it is higher.
Wow.
Yes, indeed. Now, one more prize, and you know you've won the bonus prize. Already you have chance 3-1 of winning the bonus prize. The last prize on this board is a styling dryer, and let's hear about that one.
For the fastest drying, most natural styling, the Clairol Airbrush Styling Dryer. Dual volts for use here and abroad.
And the price is $36 on the board here. What did you say, Paul?
Lower.
You say lower? You say the price is lower. Actually, the actual retail price is $25. It's lower. You've won all four prizes. Light up the board and show us where the bonus was, will you please? The bonus was right here. You would have won it anyway. Congratulations, Paul. You may very well be back for the showcase. Now, this is just the beginning, as I have said. We have more prizes, we have more games. Be back with us right after this message, won't you?
If you'd like to see the new Price is Right in person, send your request along with a self-addressed stamped envelope to Tickets, The New Price is Right, CBS Television City, 7800 Beverly Boulevard, Los Angeles, California, 90036.
All right, let's have another contestant to play The New Price is Right.
Elaine Newman, come on down. You're the next contestant on The New Price is Right.
All right, we have four more contestants, and all we need now is the next item up for bids on The New Price is Right.
It's a dishwasher. General Electric's convertible dishwasher with power scrubs that will clean pots, pans, and even casseroles. Your utensils, even the crusty ones, come out shiny and clean from GE.
All right, one bid from each of you. The one of you who comes nearest to the retail price without going over the retail price of the dishwasher will win it and come up on stage and try for another fine prize. Elaine, what is your bid?
$250.
$250. Myra.
$180.
And Evelyn?
$230.
And Sandy?
$300.
$300 is Sandy's bid. I have all four bids, and here I have the actual retail price. What do you suppose it is? It is $250. Elaine is exactly right. Come right up here to me, Elaine. Are you married?
Yes, I am.
And so you love that new dishwasher?
Oh, yes.
And would you like another appliance for your home?
I sure would.
Do you know that behind this giant price tag here, I have an appliance, and here it is.
It's a freezer. From the full line of Whirlpool Home Appliances, a 15-cubic-foot upright freezer. Features dual bank, no frost system, fast freezer airflow grill, and exclusive sort and load shelf. Bob?
Now, Elaine, we have two prices for that freezer. And, of course, two prices is one price too many, isn't it?
Right.
One is a wrong price, one is a right price. You choose the right price, and that freezer is yours, Elaine. Which is the right price, $485 or
$319? $485.
You say $485 is the right price for the Whirlpool freezer, and you are... wrong. Sorry, Elaine, but you do have the dishwasher and perhaps a chance to be in our showcase round with me at the end of the show. Thank you for being on the new Price is Right. And we'll be back after this brief pause.
All contestants who have not participated on stage receive Aquarius, the free-spirited fragrance collection for the bath and beyond by Max Spector. We'll be back with the new Price is Right in just a minute.
And look who we have back. Connie is back. She walked up here during that message, and the first thing she said was, you're not going to take my prizes back, are you, Bob? No, I'm not, Connie. You're our top winner of the day. Paul, you're our runner-up. So you two are going to compete in our showcase round. Now, Connie, as the top winner, you get to make a choice. I'm going to show you one of our two showcases. You'll see everything in it. Then you'll tell me, Bob, I want to bid on that showcase and try to win that showcase. Or you'll say, Bob, I'm going to pass that showcase to Paul and wait for the second showcase. You understand?
No, I don't trust you.
What'd you say?
I don't trust you.
Connie. After all I've done for you already.
You're going to give me the car.
Well, you have the car. You've
won
the car. Yeah.
Okay.
All right. Let's show Connie and Paul this first showcase, please.
It's a trip to Acapulco. Two round-trip coach tickets to Acapulco, where you'll stay for one glorious week at the El Presidente. Here's a luxury hotel built for excitement, twin towers on the sea, beach, pool, and gardens. Restaurants, bars, and lounges feature Mexican and international specialties, a flagship hotel. And when you return home, we know you'll enjoy these. An organ. It's the Kimmel organ with a remarkable new entertainer feature. One button and one finger lets you play chords, rhythm, and bass pedals. Play both hands without lessons from Kimmel Piano and Organ Company. And a range.
Oh, my God.
Hardwick's 30-inch debutante eye-level gas range with micro-ray infrared broiler. Large capacity oven with Miracle Ever Clean. Hardwick, America's standard cooking excellence since 1879. And finally, 144 square feet of Flint Coat floor tile. Simple to put down because the adhesive's on the back. Flint Coat peel and stick in distinctive decorator styles. This showcase can be yours if the price is right.
That's right, Connie. Now, as I said...
All of them together?
I beg your pardon?
All of them together?
If you win the showcase, you get...
No, I mean, should I guess all the prizes
well,
together?
Well, first, you must tell me, do you want to try for those prizes... Or do you want to wait? Let Paul try for those prizes, and you try for the second show.
I want to go for that.
You do? Why?
Because I never made a trip in my life.
And you want to go to Acapulco?
Yeah!
All right! You'll have your new car to drive down there in. Tell me...
No, you can't drive to Acapulco, can you?
Sure you can. Just go out to the Pacific Ocean and turn left. You'll get there.
Now, I'll go under.
Connie, tell me, what is the combined retail price of all the prizes in the showcase? What's your bid? You'll have to tell me, Connie.
$1,750.
$1,750. All right, Paul, you get a chance to win the second showcase, and let's find out what Paul has a chance to win.
Your showcase begins with a pair of roller skates. A pair of rink skates by Roller Derby, Easy Clean, Nagalon high-top uppers, and one-piece aluminum chassis. And a bicycle trainer. A fun way to keep physically fit from GSC Athletic Equipment Company, San Pedro, California. Manufacturers of field and gymnasium athletic equipment. Yes, there are two great ways to keep you moving, but not like you move in this. It's the Mazda 808 sedan. With front and rear suspension, rear window defroster, front disc brakes, fully reclining bucket seats, four-speed synchro mesh floor shift and radio, all standard on the new Mazda sedan. And this showcase can be yours if the price is right.
And Paul, I want you to tell me now what you believe is the total retail price of all of the wonderful gifts in your showcase.
$7,500. Say about $2,500.
$2,500. Now, the one of you who is nearest to the retail price of your showcase without going over will win everything in the showcase. Yes, Connie. And it will happen right after this. Connie, you can't stand to wait any longer, can you?
No, I can't.
I believe you. You gave me a bid of $1,750 for your showcase. The actual retail price of your showcase is $2,307. That means that the difference between your bid and the retail price is $557. Now, she's only $557 away. Paul, you must be closer than that in order to win the car. Let's see. $2,504. She is only $4 away. You've won the car, Paul. Congratulations. You have won a total of $4,328 in merchandise. Connie, my only hope is we always have a Connie on the new Price is Right.
Thank you,
Bob Barker, say goodbye. Bye, everybody.
This is Johnny Olson speaking for the new Price is Right, a Marcus and Bill Todman production. Been recorded at CBS Television City, Hollywood.